the likeness of men, and being found in fashion of